That's probably me. I'm at, yeah. I'm outside the lighthouse.
I'm
in
my bonfire.
Up there,
there's
an army.
Yeah. Should we try and do the Easter egg a bit later? So I still haven't done it.
No, I haven't done it.
No, I haven't. But is it? It doesn't take that long, though, does it? I tried doing it, but we failed.
One challenge is that one can shoot an average of 100 feet and kill 10 zombies.
You'd think that's an achievement.
Yeah, I haven't
had that many. You upgrade the VR11 and shoot a zombie 2 times a bit and explodes.
Oh, is that an achievement?
Yeah.
No, I haven't even done that yet. I've only got like 150 gamer score on this account. I didn't even play any games. Except Call. Max ammo.
These ones aren't wasting any time!
Yeah, I tried to get my gamer score higher. I've got Assassin's Creed Brotherhood with my Xbox, but I haven't even played it yet. I don't know if I would, but the only reason why I would play it, the only reason why I would play it though is just for the achievement. I didn't even know if I'd be bothered.
I've upgraded my M14.
Alright. I'm gonna do that soon.
Oh, that is annoying.
Oh, it's a spawn. I might do my Olympia first, because we have fun.
Oh yes, we'll save.
The forge is late in the damage.
Yeah, but what's the Olympia going to do?
Not worth doing it on 4 players, to be honest.
Oh, what?
Even if we had good weapons, it's not worth it doing.
Yeah.
Kill
him with like 3 damage.
Yeah, but that's from solo.
Good to see you.
Is anyone training inside the lighthouse?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
These ones aren't wasting any time!
Yeah, okay.
Or I might just go up there. I'll go up to the rock.
Yeah, you could do.
I've only spawned just because I've never really seen it before.
Walking here!
Time to get to work.
I'm here, barely any actually come. Like, well, one has come to me so far this time, but I'm down here.
Well, you're on the most kills.
Yeah, but when I stand right here, none has come to me. Oh, one came.
You're me, kiddo.
Yeah, I'm gonna move so they actually come to me.
Oops.
Oh god.
With my accuracy. Just miss loads of bullets. Loads of shots. Oh, how do I hit door? I'll bring them in here.
I know, but that's just bringing up how to
do it. I'll try.
Do it.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
You're good enough.
Yeah. Okay, shall I come through the middle of the lighthouse?
I'm staying in my bubble there.
Do our friend kick.
Run. Come down here. Oh, it's one here. Just dropped in front of me. You could just sit at the top here for a bit. Yeah, I think you've enough now. I'll do my M14. Like, probably soon. I don't know.
Yeah,
maybe like
as
soon as the pack a bunch, we're gonna get like a
wait,
it works. One zombie's
being
nice to me.
That's one for the
Olympia's not even killing
the
two shots now. So it needs an upgrade.
Well, but what do you expect?
It's
Olympia.
Yeah. These ones aren't wasting any time. You can barely even do that online.
I think Olympia is actually the only gun which is not good in four-bomb Black Ops.
Yeah.
I mean, probably. I thought it was kind of late, but then I thought that pretty good on Dead Ops. Given that doesn't mean much.
Oh, you just brought them all over here. That's what he was saying.
Yeah.
Ah, I got them. Oh, you've upgraded, isn't it? So who's upgraded so far? Have you upgraded it?
Yeah, I've upgraded my pal.
Oh.
Max ammo.
Empty. Not good. That was totally out.
Not as if one clip really matters for my CP.
Well, there's a death machine. I'm gonna take it, even though it's not on Olympia.
Don't shoot George.
Yeah, I'll just... wish you didn't
die. I have a whole horde.
Oh, I'm gonna come and take them.
No, I need the point! No!
Go on, you can have them.
I have M14.
Well, I've got barely any points, so I've only got 6,000. I can get one upgrade.
Yeah.
Only.
Yeah. Yeah, I can get one upgrade too.
I'm gonna
wait until it comes back.
I had like a headless. These ones aren't wasting any time.
Headless zombie just followed me right after.
I think the M14 will get you more points, really, because it's less powerful.
Yeah.
So you put more bullets in. I'm just using the Olympia at the moment.
Yay!
I was lonely.
Joe, is George by you?
Yep, he is.
Oh, I'm gonna throw a grenade over there.
Well, I've got none here anyway.
Oh.
I'm gonna upgrade and just find where... Where's the pack-a-punch? Oh, it's moving.
Oh, it's Deadshot. Is Deadshot open?
I don't know if it's open yet.
Oh, yeah, it's
pack-a-punch,
over here.
M14
or Olympia?
Oh.
Olympia's more fun, but M14's better.
Yeah, so.
I'm gonna upgrade the Olympia though, because I thought it was quite good when it's upgraded. So it has the dragon's breath, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love it.
Oh,
it's a one-shot kill.
One-shot kill on the little monkey thing.
Did you say it is one-shot kill or it isn't one-shot kill?
It is.
Oh. Quite nice. No, I'll just use the Olympia until that runs out of
ammo. It is round 12.
Winter's Hill, it's really on land Double points! Wherever the pen is.
Yeah.
And then, like, this map doesn't. You can go up the hill.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then, yeah, but technically, ice wouldn't affect them if they're already ice.
Well, the water freezes them.
Yeah, but it doesn't kill them, does it? It does, like, around one or so, but... does it actually damage them when they go in the water?
No.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, there's a nuke there.
Yeah, I was waiting for a double point to get it.
I
want to be in. Actually, no, I'll wait in a grid, Olympia. Did you just shoot my zombie from there? All that was just extreme lag.
Probably lag knowing you.